190.
For three.
A little harder because I hit the bar. All right, it's 215, one rep attempt. Alright, so that was just the bench press part of this workout I'm doing today. I just want to show you guys. I might have been able to do a second rep on that second one, but I just wasn't in the mood to push for a second rep because I still have to finish the rest of the workout. Do some tier 2 lifts, some overhead press, and then some accessory lifts like incline dumbbell press and some shoulders and stuff, lateral raises. So, if you liked it, leave a comment below, give it a thumbs up, and I guess the strength is still there. I was worried I wouldn't be able to do 215, for one at least. My best was 225, but that was when I was 10 pounds heavier. So now that I'm 160 pounds more lean, you lose a little bit of strength, but it's still not too far off, so that's good. Still trying to increase it little by little. And all I've had to eat so far today was just some waffles this morning and some eggs, some scrambled eggs, and I was able to, well, I was drinking some Gatorade too earlier. But yeah, pretty good workout so far, so I'm gonna finish it up. Thanks for watching. See ya.